Hello viewers, welcome to LinuxHelp.com. Today we are going to see about how to install Recall on Linux Mint Daemon 3. Recall is an open source search tool used to search full text in Linux distribution. It's designed with advanced features like find keywords inside text files, read all the popular document formats and much more. It supports mail attachments and Achieve members. Okay, now in this tutorial we will cover the installation procedure of Recall on Linux Mint Daemon 3. Now here before starting installation, we have to update the system repository by using apt-get command. The update is complete now. Now we have to install the Recall search tool application. Run the following command. Now the installation is completed. Now we have to open the Linux Mint menu. Here we have to type Recall. Now here Recall search tool applications on the screen. Now we have to open this application. Now here we can see Recall search tool application. Now we can able to use this application. Then here we have to check the version of Recall. The version of Recall 1.21.5. Thus we have seen how to install Recall on Linux Mint Daemon 3.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel LinuxHelp. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, to mail support at linuxhelp.com.